Alright. Okay, let's continue. Let's find Musashi. Because that's the whole reason why I'm here. No worries about the Legacy of the Ancients, or Dark Dragon, or whatever gods. Fuck all that. I'm just here to recruit Musashi. Just talk to anybody. Because you never know. Now, most of the walkthroughs end here. That is... I don't know why, but I guess the other people also had problems with the emulator and they just gave up on writing the whole walkthrough whatsoever. But I could find, and I can still remember how to recruit Musashi though. It's quite... well, it's not easy. White. Okay, so I do need to read this one. That's for sure. Freaking servers. Yeah. Blah blah. We're looking for blue. Legacy of the Gods. The Dark Dragon. Blah blah blah. Book of Secrets, that's what Dark Souls is going to steal in the next battle. And I should go to Dragonia and get the book. That will clear out the connection between everything. Between the Legacy of the Gods, or the Ancients, and Dark Dragon. Who cares? So a red white, that's good. Blue will be a great dragon if I decide to train him. Which I'm not, so fuck it. Okay, well, merchant. Rindo merchant, at least. Ooh. Okay, next sign. Should be... this one. Fluttering. I have to ask this guy to move, I guess. Cheers, bro. And as far as I'm concerned, shit. Maybe I have to go all the way here. I thought it was here somewhere. Oh fuck. I think this is it though. Oh, this is really tricky. Just a tad to the right and you're outside. No, I haven't broken the game actually. This is the way you should do it. There's Lil. Whoa, that flickering. Well, the emulator is not perfect. Still. The boy. Yep. Can I enter actually from here? Nah, I don't think I can. I don't know if I have to be cautious and not leave the town before I read the last table or last sign. I guess I do. I would just do that. Fuck! Oh. Yeah, you have to hug the wall. Okay. Next one is the statue. Maybe not this statue. Isn't it this statue? I have to remember. Dragon Gods Forever, eh? Oh yeah, I think I have to go to Karin's house now. I hope I didn't fuck this up. How do I go upstairs? Cause I have to... I got it. One of the t-shirts, I think this one. And now search the statue and you're done. Yep, gotcha bitch, you're mine. I don't know why they made Hanzo and Musashi look like they are enemies when they are not. Anyways, that's how you get Musashi. She's quite talkative for a samurai. Okay, now it's actually time to explore normally, so let's talk to Will. Will is not here. The game does feel a bit choppy. Oops. Oh, he looks old. There's a connection. He's also a friend of Dr. Croc. Well, it makes sense. He uses a big freaking bazooka. Awesome. The problem with this guy is that he is quite low level, I mean, unpromoted. Where is he? Yeah, and pretty bad defense anyways. I think there's nothing else to find here, as far as I'm concerned. Got the raging drum. Chrome lance, eh? Increase attack power. Holy mace. Oh yeah, definitely. Musashi. Free level, he level 3 there. I don't need the F and arrow. Guard staff? Probably yes. I will see. No, it's worse. The chrome lens might do. There you go. Sniper ring. Guarantees an attack will find its target. Basically, if I give that to Gort, he will be a lot more useful. Is it only for snipers? Oh no, no, no. It's not. That's a good ring. And I'm taking it. Where is Gort? Worth it. So you have to play around because deals don't show up immediately. It's quite shit. Ah, come on. Okay, epicness ahead. You can finally put in Musashi and my team is... It's complete, isn't it? It is complete. Oh, I have to make a decision now. Do I keep Diane or do I... Chris and Lily still. Yeah. Oh yeah, because Aleph and Taurus will join later. Of course. Oh, I can still wait though. Well, let's kick out Lily then. Yep. It's fine. Oh, he has a katana. Often deals a deadly blow. Wow. Actually... So katana is better for him. How about just to even out things? I might just give Doomblade to Mr. Musashi there. Get a katana. To Hanzo. Oh, you can't equip this shit. Such a little sod. This, that's interesting. For him. Heal level 3 for free, that's nice. We'll be right back. much more balanced this way. Don't even need medical herbs. Might have to give one more defense potion to Kichi. And I can give one defense potion. Now I know I'm using Amon, so I'm gonna give her a few things. Defense potion. Probably. Okay, let's sort this out. I think I'll give one more to Kokichi. And I'll give one defense potion to Max. Quick chicken light growth. Yeah, to Max, why not? Power and a quick chicken I'm gonna give to the 12th member. That just makes sense, I think. Second thoughts, so yeah, 42 HP. Now I think it's a good idea to give Max something, because enemies can just kill him easily if they want to. Why not? Yeah. What the fuck? Oh no. There's no one else I can use this on, seriously. Maybe not the life flow. You know what, I will give this all to my draft character. That will be. I think it's going to be court though. We'll see. Okay, feels fine. I think I did the right thing there. You sure you got just this much? You're absolutely sure. Well, why not? Hope it raises defense as well. Specialty, so now I'm gonna sell everything. Making sure there's no deals. Yeah, I think that's fine though. It's not rare, come on. That should be rare. No, it's not. Well, that is though. Had these for such a long time now. Oh, I meant to sell too. I'm still gonna get the Holy Ring. I just need enough money. Now we get the Holy Ring once I go to Runefaust. All she wrote. I think I don't really need any. Nah, I'm good with the medical herbs. And look at it, this section is a mess again. Oh well. Can't get to those chests. And they are closed, which makes me wonder. Where's the freaking priest? What? Oh, that's supposed to be a dog? Can I block her? Huh, who's chasing who? Right, okay, well, I guess I got everything I needed from here. Let's go fight Kane. Or maybe not. Oh, I first have to get to Dragonia. Son of a bitch. I think I forgot to sell something. Oh no, I didn't. It's fine. What? That's definitely a trap again, so 10 turns. Get to freaking Dragonia. I forgot about this battle. Yep. Wow, Domingo actually speaks. Yep, Kane's in Dragonia, looking for the book. Mm-hmm. Wish I had the protect ring. Really strange I don't have it. Five movement only. Step it up. He will definitely need it. Mostly just walking. This to increase attack power. You don't say. Only attack. It's time to give the speed ring to Musashi. Like a facelift or something. Looks like not. Them. No reason to lose any initiative there. Do they all have protect rings or what? They do. Impressive. His attack. Ah, so cool. How badass is he? They're even gonna be more badass when they get promoted. Hidden enemies, there should be. I bet there will be. Thank you. I'm just gonna have some fun there, I guess. That lasts forever. That's why it's so expensive. I'm risking it a bit because now I only have one healer. Ouch. Only one healer in the group. Well, Narsh is a healer, but yeah. She's not the best. How come she has such good defense? That's impressive. How come you have 30 defense? What the fuck? Must be the guard step. That must increase like the defense a crazy amount. To put the defense potions on them, they're cool. I have an idea. Should I just level up Hanzo and Musashi? Should be a while until I get Aleph and Torasu. I'm afraid. They really like to attack Old Court. He's such a big priority. Oh, I got the priest out. That's a good one. That's a heal level 3 as well. Aha! That's what I thought. Oh, he's tricky fucker. Okay, it's time to go full out. Right. Well, I can't reach yet. Okay, let's mow down these bitches. It's time to mop the floor. Wait a second. that's it. I'll get rid of the priest if I can. I'm gonna have fun here. Okay. Really? Diane, you suck. Hate to tell you this, but you suck. Still no Nova? Whoa, Soul Buster. You're gonna be able to soak up all that damage, I think. Oh. Oh, not you. Oh, fine. Fair enough. Eh. Oh, that's not good. Hit. Oh, you don't want to fuck with this issue. Wow. Fair enough. I kind of screwed myself, because basically the way, now I just remember, the way the characters learn spells is by level, and by level itself. So that is basically the reason why nobody learned anything useful for a long time. Is that, wow, we're surrounded. That's fine though. That it's like, it's not the absolute level, it's the current level. So if you never reached level 11, promoted or unpromoted, you're not gonna learn the spells. Oh no, can I have my turn? Please. Please. That's bullcrap. Okay, it's a bit hectic, but can probably do it. What? not happy about that. Oops. Bit too laggy. I'm gonna attack something harder with Kichi. Probably just golden. Yeah. Nice. Just to free court a bit. Attack! Wow! This is super useful. Good night. What is tanking like crazy? Wow. That is low level. What can you do? Actually, oh come on, seriously, I didn't save. Ah, disgusting. Why can't I save? Or maybe I save, I just don't remember where. Sure. Can't be asked to find it. Really? I wonder what's the crit chance on this. Concept about learning spells. Well, okay, everybody's gonna attack him, yep. Come on. Oh, get the fuck out, even poisoned. What? That's impossible. They have the guard stuff. Yep. OP. Surviving. Just actually break out if I can. Master Mage. Oh, come on, wake up. Yeah! Insta-kill, baby! Awesome. Right, just these freaking golems. That heal level 2 is actually heal level 3. Ooh, turn 9, that's not good. Alright, I really need to wrap this up now. Golems don't like fire. Looks old. Oh yes. Whoever. Counter. 10. Great. You cannot do anything. You can, but... Oh, yeah. No, actually... These guys can finish it. Yeah, this happened a bit. Yeah, one shot with Hanzo, the other one with Musashi, and that's it. That's all she wrote. Awesome. Yep, you failed. Got your money. Oh, there's even a shop. I didn't know. Shop here. You can find one of the secret items in the original here. Not in this one. Let's find this cowardly dragon. Hey, a halberd. With small battle axe, destructive but tricky to wield, is it? Well, unintelligible script. Ah, there's blue. They made him a lot more cuter in this one. Yep. Oh man, I have to convince this guy to actually fight. Aha! And now Blue will get angry and spew fire on the Runonite. Finally found his motivation to fight. Well, I don't really need you, Blue, but whatever. It's clearly the creators wanted you to create a certain default force that they think is the best, but I like to redefine that. Yep, it's Kane. Kane is in the building. What up? At least he wants to fight on equal term. Which is cool. Oh, I can enter here? I can only enter here with Kane. I'm sure about that. With Dragon Gods. Oh, Boken. Broadsword. That's an interesting thing. They made a remake and just put Dragoonia as well as one of the towns you have to visit. It's so cool, but obviously everything been killed off in Shining Force 1. It's all dead. Dead and gone. Do not venture outside. Still, I think herbs are enough. I'm gonna arrange these a bit. He gets no land effect, therefore he has less defense in the end. Okay. I'm feeling pretty good about this. Why not save? Defeat Mr. Kane. Oh, Ogre's, I think that was the special lens. Not a hard battle, really. Just come back. Oh god. This is not a hard battle at all. Some stupid gargoyles. Mud golems. Wow. Fair enough, but that's for the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Peace.